now the import, Joe Ray, Napoleon of Darukian. Don't see Perkins, Jason Perkins at one forward spot. On the other side, it's going to be Kyle Slau, Jericho Cruz, Kenneth Ighalo, Poy Aram, and of course, looking for Dylan and see Olu Yesi, Asha Olu, Nakapunin.
And that's the time when they started building and winning championships. Compared to what the success of TNT, the Tropa, ganun din naman.
Ighalo, let's fly. Pasok, you can just jump or go down. And that's the three pointer brought to us by Tereseva. High key for the brand. Right outside to RJ Jazul. At yung kanyang hot shooting mula sa laban against San Miguel Mir carries over to this game. 2-on-1. Cruz, left is for Ighalo. Basket there, back-to-back assist. Para kay Jericho Cruz. Gave it to Ighalo. So, Ighalo, factor of dominance. Nice defensive stop on the other end. Tapos the assist. Jazul will try. And he gets it off the glass. RJ Jazul finally breaks that silence. Jazul had to put it up. Oh, oh, got it. With 0.6 of a second. That's a three. A chance for a 4-point thing. Malakir, this is big for Phoenix because
it could be the turning point of the game. Oh.
So if he makes this.
On right angle, parang manipis nga yung pag-gani yun eh, ni Johnson. But again,
outside shot ni Ighalo, and he missed it, but natamaan naman siya. And immediately,
he's got hurt. Never nagkaroon ng pag-gaan sa kanyang tuhod. He told Dinistan of the way he's expected to move on the floor.
And you know, he's a former best in Portuguese. Who will barge his way to the hoop, leave it for Ighalo, and another two para sa NLEX. And you love the way they were sharing the ball sa play na yun.
You know, it's a good thing about sa kanilang assist, which they have been needing in this game.
They get it. Can they score? Grabe, it's been tough para kay RJ.
Get any chance to put that ball up the basket.
It is an opportunity, Eric. Mamuwersa itong si Olu.
Day in, day out, dapat yun yung standard eh, para sa isang kukunan.
Jazul, clears some space. Ighalo, bagsak. 13 puntos na para kay RJ Jazul sa pangalawang sunod-sunod na laro na naka-double digits. Ito si RJ Jazul, lasit na wala pa, itatawid yung bola. Miss. Here's another chance for Phoenix. Jazul!
Ganda ng look away ni RJ Jazul. Nilito niya talaga yung kanyang kalaban at defender. Si Cardi sa bawat madalaro talaga. You have to have that much more of being unpredictable on one.
3-2-1. 0.31.
Pero yet, the most important thing is you're going to the line and you're giving some extra opportunities there.
The ball definitely was brought up all the way to just 4. But in the past, maybe 8.
A lot of time.
With
a nice fight back here by Phoenix.
Well, they say fight to the Phoenix. And they're fighting until the end of the game. They throw it up. Tomago, you got it. You take it.